Hi guys, it's MTG here, and Bixby was announced with the Galaxy S8 and Galaxy S8 Plus phones earlier this year, and is now on the Note 8. But most people just see it as the button that they accidentally press when trying to change the volume. Well, whether you use Bixby or not, it's worth figuring out its functionality because the button is always there. Also, Samsung has continually been rolling out updates to improve Bixby. Today I'm going to be going over some different features that Bixby has to offer. Some may prove to be pretty useful. Let's get right into it. When the Bixby button is pressed, you are taken to a page that shows what it thinks are the most relevant information for you. This could be anything from your alarms, to sports scores, to health activity. It functions, as most people point out, just like the Google Now cards functioned. With Bixby's new update, you are now able to turn this feature off so you can just use the Bixby voice function. Just toggle off Bixby key, and it will no longer go to this page on a button press. But how does Bixby voice work? To activate Bixby voice, simply hold down the Bixby button and say the question or command you want to say. You can also activate Bixby with Hi Bixby by going into Bixby, clicking the menu button, and then settings. From here you'll be able to turn on the voice wake up, and it will ask you to say Hi Bixby multiple times to learn your voice. First off, like Siri and Google Assistant, Bixby can answer common questions. It can tell you what the weather will be. Hi Bixby. What's the weather in Cambridge tomorrow?
Thursday would be a good day to fly a kite.
It can also look up for answers for questions that are a little more complicated, like, Hi Bixby. How far is Mars from Earth? Bixby also has full control over the phone's system's functions. For example, it will be able to toggle the phone's flashlight on and off. Just say, Hi Bixby. Turn on the flashlight.
All right, the flashlight's on.
Hi Bixby. Turn the flashlight off.
All right, I turned the flashlight off.
Bixby will also be able to toggle on certain functions in the settings. Hi Bixby. Turn on Quick Launch Camera in the settings.
Done. Quick Launch is now on.
Bixby's ability to control the phone's functions really could be useful in instances where you maybe aren't able to physically touch your phone. If your volume is too loud, you could say, Hi Bixby. Turn the volume down. And Bixby will be able to turn the volume on your phone down. What sets Bixby apart from other AIs on other smartphones is its ability to read and understand the content that appears on your screen. I can say, Hi Bixby. Open Google Play Music and play the First Take podcast. Bixby will then not only open the app, but it will also search for First Take and play the podcast and not just a song called First Take. You can also give pretty specific requests like, Hi Bixby, open the last picture I took.
Certainly, let's take a look.
Bixby will know to open gallery and then present the last picture taken. You can also open apps in specific modes if applicable. For instance, you can open the camera app in whatever mode you'd like. Hi Bixby, open the camera in live focus mode.
Sure, we've switched to live focus mode now.
I can also tell Bixby to navigate to specific menus within apps. Hi Bixby. Open YouTube and go to My Uploads.
Okay, here are your videos.
You can see that Bixby goes into the app and does the necessary navigating to find where my own videos are located. Another cool thing that Bixby can do is create a new contact. You can say, Hi Bixby. Open contacts and create a new contact as Jeff with the number 555-123-4567.
Done. Contact saved.
Bixby will then proceed to fill in the necessary field entries and save the contact. And of course, you can have a little fun with Bixby also. Hi, Bixby. Tell me a joke.
Try Ray's boards are so remarkable.
And finally, in case you didn't know, Bixby can rap too. Hi, Bixby. Rap for me.
You can't go wrong with classic summer vibes. Summertime, and the living is fun. The warm air is easy and filled with Wi-Fi. Hanging out by the
In this video, I only scraped the surface on everything Bixby has to offer. So if you want to see more videos like this, or if you have any questions regarding Bixby or the Note 8 in general, just let me know in the comment section. Also, I'm working on a lot of new content right now, so make sure to click the logo down below to subscribe, and click the notification bell to stay up to date on my latest videos. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. Check the description for a link to my Twitter account, and as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.